Okay? So we're going to look at the third. When you inhale, hold your breath. And inhale, hold your breath. Sometimes we get the two things confused. We're practicing Aikido with the Bokken. So it's really a different notion. The idea of DI is really different from swordsmanship. Swordsmanship, in my opinion, is primary interest is the cutting ability of the sword. So I'm really not concerned about the cutting ability of the sword, but the motion of the sword as we do this Aikido. Swordsmanship, just a touch of the sword is enough to finish the movement. But we're really not interested in little movements, we're interested in body movements. So the big movement is really important. The idea of kamae is really important. Your set stance. How does this feel? What kind of energy are you generating to have this kudos? So sometimes it's good. No movement at all. Just stand there. How long can you stand there? Sometimes it's really hard, you know, just stand there. But, you know, I think you want to do something else. This is a good practice. How high should the tip be? Where should the handle come out? Just that feeling. Where are the elbows? How are the shoulders? How's the back? How are the legs? Just check everything, you know. This is a good practice as well. So this is kudosu. It's immovable.